Magical defense parameter plus 2. Thank you, Orca. Let's see if I can get Black Rose in the party. Actually, first... I wonder if I can make this work yet. Chronicling... Pagan... Sunny Demon. Okay, good. Alright, now I'm gonna be going here real quick because we need to be doing a times challenge. I think it was mentioned on the board, but if you reach the God statue within a certain amount of time, you actually get a reward for it. So that's what I'm gonna try to do. So first off, let's use a Fairy's Orb. And use a Speed Charm. Alright, so the goal here is to just ignore enemies as much as possible. We're gonna head right for the dungeon, which is right here, and try to reach the God statue on the bottom floor as quickly as possible. I think we need to get there within 2 minutes and 30 seconds, if I'm not mistaken. And I'm going to be using the Fairy's Orb to... just so I know the path on the way down. I'm not even going to collect anything.
Bloody Egg!
Current time, 2 minutes. Renewed first place record, Divine Emperor. You now have Time Headband, Time Sash, Time Bracer, Time Sandals, and Time Blades. Neat! Okay, we can leave this area now. Now, I think this is one of the easiest areas that you can get that time gear set from, since it has such low level enemies. Now what the time gear does is it teaches the Apdu skill. I think each piece of equipment does, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, it does. Time blades aren't very good, unfortunately, but it is considered a rare weapon. Yeah, the time gear itself isn't that good, but it does increase your evasion by quite a bit. Or at least this one does. Only one I'm gonna keep is the boots, just so that I can switch up. Because I already keep so many boots anyway, I might as well. And so I'll store the time blades, that, and I'll hold on to the time sandals. Because now I can cast Apdu whenever I want. let's make a party. Now, I think Black Rose is still busy doing other stuff, so we can't summon her right now. Let's call Sanjuro.
Oh, it's you!
I like Sanjuro. Okay, so our next destination is Buried Pagan Fiery Sands. Let's do this. Then I'll just use my speed charms for now, since I already have some. Might as well use up the rest of them. Okay, we're good to go. So let's clear out the field. Now these are upgraded versions of the mimics. These are called hell boxes. Let's try data draining this thing. See if it gives anything good. So yeah, because we're dealing with mimics again, we're definitely gonna have to watch out for their confusion, so that we don't kill each other. Now let's lure the enemies over here, just so that we don't activate that other portal. Lumity. Trying to data drain, but these enemies die so quickly that I can't, don't even have a chance to. Abforma, that's a useful one. Oh, we got another Ryu book. That was interesting. I thought it stopped at 7.
Oh, no, man.
Defense sword. I don't think that's very good, though. At least not at this point. Yeah, it's not very good. It does teach Abvorv, though, so that's a handy ability. An air bracer, not bad. No good, and another level up for me. Let's head to the Spring of Mist, and then we'll finish off the field portals. Toss in this air bracer.
Let just be with a weapon. You see?
Oh well, better than nothing, I guess. Okay, time to finish off those field portals. slowpokes, keep up.
Oh, more melon.
Fuse blades, I think, are a pretty low-level weapon. Yeah, they are. So, pretty crap find, honestly. Okay, now I'm gonna enter the dungeon. Now, from what I recall, this dungeon is actually pretty short due to plot reasons, so we may not even be here very long.
Golden egg!
Stop freaking out, controller, please. The enemies in here are slightly weaker than they were outside.
Bloody ace!
really want to know what I can data dream as a weapon from those gladiators. I have a feeling I may not figure it out before the end of this dungeon, though. Oops, wrong spell. Fresh Valkyrie, huh?
Bloody egg! Bloody egg!
Back the way we came. Time to explore the other area. Just wanting to give me virus cores. Ooh, damn. It actually killed him. That's not good.
Bloody egg!
It'll be nice once I finally get some boots that teach, like, the magical equivalent of Abvorv and stuff. So that way I can increase Mistral's magical attack, and I can increase our magical defense. I don't think that's until the next game, though.
Are you Orca's friend?
Ah, so you're Linda.
Yeah. Bob told me about you. It's about the rumor, right? The world is not just an online game. There's something with some other purpose lurking inside it.
Huh.
Some other purpose?
I don't know. After all, it's just a rumor. And I'm not sure if it even exists. But Orca and Balmunk were working together to find the truth about it.
Oh, were they now?
Orca and Balmunk.
Balmunk of the Azure Sky, Orca of the Azure Sea. The most powerful party known as Descendants of Fianna. But even Orca. Take my advice. Forget about the rumor.
But I can't do that.
Hmm?
I am Orca's friend.
I see. So that's your reason. In that case, check out Delta, Lonely Silent Great Seal. Orca told me he found a strange room in that area.
Lonely Silent Great Seal.
May the grace of the Twilight Dragon be with you.
Things seem to be hotting up. Alright, excuse me one moment. Okay, I'm back. Okay, so as usual, let's make the rounds, see if we can find anything interesting with these guys. Oh, that was just Sanjuro. Hellsgate, isn't that a weapon I have? Yes, it is. So, no, not really much interesting I can trade with these guys. Sell some junk. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna keep that. I seem to have quite a fair amount of money now. Good enough for me. I don't want to just take Sanjuro with me again.
Thanks for everything.
So So let's see if Black Rose is available again. Nope.
Right, let's go.
Could try Mia, because I haven't used her in a while. Yeah, okay. I'll bring Mia, I guess. Okay, then. Let's go to Lonely Silent Great Seal. Oh, protected area.